Welcome. This is Melissa Arm with the Stock Swoosh and reviewing Facebook. Facebook today opened and swooshed. Facebook was a Stock Swoosh show play of the day in the live trading room and a huge options call. I called the 175 puts this fell off a planet. I mean, this is like one of these ones. I was just talking about the big ones. This is a big one. Almost got to the dream crazy number of 160. I said 162 this morning in the trading room. 161 is a low. Insanity. All right, let's look at this whole chart now after this move today. And it's a big one. This chart is really screwed up after this fall off today. And, you know, people want to know where we go from here. Again, you know, it's, you know, I would not be jumping to Facebook long today. But if you shorted it at the right point in time this morning, which I called it, right into the open, then you would be up so much money. How can you still stay through this? You would have to be out. You have to take the profits. But anyways, long story short, beautiful move in Facebook. We'll watch and see where it goes from here. A lot of legal problems for this company right now with the government, with some investigations that I'm telling you, you know, no one knows what's going to happen with these things. So that's why I'm aware of the news, but I don't make trading choices or read directional bias in charts based on news or fundamentals. You look at the price, you rate the gap. That's how you determine what to do. It's price action. And today the price action of Facebook told me it was lower. In fact, I didn't even know why it was down. I rated it. I just rated it. It rated good. And I said, this is good. Boom. And it wasn't earnings. It was a news gap. That's fine. I didn't really know what the news was when I saw it out at the gate, but I rated it and it was a great call. It was a put or a short, however you did it, or you did both. Huge move in this. And again, if you got out early in any of the trades I called today, you can't ever be mad at yourself for booking profits. Huge sell off though today in this. Massive sell off, pulled everything down. And I'd be very, very careful here going forward to see what happens with this. I think this chart is messed up pretty big now. Could never get over that $200 area in the last month. Market's been selling off. Market looks lower to me. Facebook is part of that tech sector. Anything can happen here with this lawsuit. And so, you know, or this investigation, I should say, by the FTC. And so I think that it's a very cautious stance at Facebook right now to get in the stock long. And again, if you were in it short, you probably wouldn't be taking profits here today. So, you know, I'd say just leave this be right now and we'll be watching and see what happens. But great call on this today. And in fact, like I said, I called the 175 puts out for 2 weeks this morning out of the gate into the open. But again, why would you still be in this? But you could be, theoretically, it still could be lower. And then the day trade this morning was right in here. I mean, I'm so good at this. I called it right out of the gate and it fell like a brick. Boop. And whether you get out of it here, whether you get out of it here, whether you get out of it here, whether for some miracle you would have held the day trade all the way down to 161, which I don't know how anyone could have, but if you did, I mean, no matter what, beautiful move, beautiful call. I'm very good at seeing where these things go, and it's because I rate the gap. I get up in the morning, I rate the gap, and I read the gap, and that's how I'm calling the trades. So Facebook is lower, and if you're interested in learning what I know, what I do, and joining the live trading room, you have to take the Golden Gap course. The class is this weekend. It's $59.99, 6 grand. It's June 8th and 9th. It has been a fantastic year, 2019, for the Stock Swoosh, and I am on point here with the calls. Huge one today, and everybody that signed up for the options newsletter, that signed up for the Memorial Day sale, has already had a huge trade. So, great call today. We'll see what the rest of the week brings. Email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com if you want more information. Thanks, everybody. Have a great day.